Breaking news at 4, Olathe South has a new principal. Sean DeMarie has served as assistant principal for the past year. He's taking over for Dr. Dale Longnecker. He resigned from Olathe South following protests over racist incidents at the school. The district is working to fill now the assistant principal vacancy.